don't know if you can hear me. Like on your Brotherhood armor, take off the ultralight and put on strength and limbs. And for your Under Armour, get the shielded road leathers because it adds perception, so your Tesla will go way farther. Like, I don't know, when it's just like 1v1, you and me, I can get you, but once your buddy's on your team, like, I don't know what y'all are sharing or running, it's just a bitch. I get, like, one tap. Or do I have a spare one? Unfortunately, I don't. Like, go into my apparel and, like, look at that, I guess take a picture with your phone, you want to get that. The reason I run the Brotherhood chest piece with the leather pieces is because it adds +1 perception and it increases my DR a little bit. And then I have an unyielding, which gives +3 fucking perception with a +1 to a 2 for when I want to be an asshole and sit up somewhere and test people before they can even get close to me. But I mean, like, a lot of meta's changed with the jetpack shit. I'm just getting back into this game again after 2 months. Thanks for the Nuka-Cola Quantums, dude. Y'all guys are cool. Ah, that's why you guys hit me for zeros. You have the Unstoppables 5s. What do y'all run as your shared, like, team perks when y'all fucking do that shit? Like, I had to pop everything, even including my serums. I was using Unstoppables 5s as well when I figured out I was outnumbered. Actually, let me see if I have a better Under Armour thing like I can throw you. I probably don't on this character. Good game. Thanks for being a fucking blast. Take off. Guess when I get to hit with my Tesla, it shreds. The BFFR, it fucking hurts the fuck out of people because it just hits so fast the game can't really keep up with the damage. My level 40 fucking BFFR, not BFFR, bloodied limb damage reload, it's good, but against actual PvP players, it starts to, like, get weak as fuck with all the shit they pop. Anyway, have a good day, dude. It was fun.